days, pay dates, swipe my card, then I do the nay-nay. Hey y'all, so I'm finally able to share this big project I've been working on. January 8th is finally here, and I'm happy to announce that JasmineChanel.com is now live. I've been working on this project for about 3 months, and I'm excited to share this part of my journey with you guys. Also, as I go into 2016, I can't help but be extremely grateful and extremely humble of everybody who supported my journey thus far. So I just wanted to say thank you to all of you. And also for 2016, gosh, it's a lot of big things coming my way this year. Make sure you sign up for my newsletter to stay up to date with everything else I have going on. Make sure you check out the website. I worked hard on it, so I want you guys to be able to see it. And then also just thinking back on 2015. Y'all know 2015 was kind of rough for me. I had to move back home. I wasn't expecting that. I had some career changes. I had 3 jobs. I finished grad school. Trenton turned 2. Trenton learned the alphabet. I'm trying to potty train. It was a lot going on in 2015, but I grew so much in 1 year, and you guys got to see all of that. So I'm just grateful and humble and excited about 2016. So check out the website. Here it is. Just thinking back on 2015 and all the things that happened, oh, God was working on me the entire way, so I'm excited for the growth. I'm happy to report to you guys that I'm no longer battling stress and anxiety. Thank God. That was back in April. You'll have to go check that video out on your own time. So I got over that part of the health scare. I had two TV appearances this year. 2 speaking engagements this year. I won my first top 20 under 40 award. Yes, God. So it's just been an exciting year of growth and progression, and I'm just excited for this next step in the journey. So if I could leave you guys with one piece of advice for 2016, just do it. Don't think about it. Don't think what it takes. Don't think about what you don't have. Don't think about the energy you don't have, the time you don't have. Just do it. Take the first steps to do what you want to do. I've been talking about doing a website for the last 2 years, and I finally got in front of the right person. Thank you, Krista, to kind of push me to go ahead and do this, and it was not as hard as I expected. So I'm excited for all the things that are coming up this year, and I can't wait to share many more projects with you guys.